Welcome to NetSet OS. Today we will learn how to install Jupyter on Windows. One of the most common question people ask is which IDE or environment we should use while working on your data science projects. There are so many options available, from language specific IDEs like RStudio, PyCharm to editors. We have Atoms. If there is one tool which is every data scientist should use or must be comfortable with, it is Jupyter Notebook. So for this, we will go to our jupyter.org/install site. And here we will install our Jupyter Lab using pip. So we will copy this. And we'll go to our terminal, that is command prompt. And here we will copy that. Hit enter. Now it will collect all Jupyter Lab. While Jupyter notebooks are powerful, versatile, shareable, and provide the ability to perform data visualization in the same environment, it allows data scientists to create and share the documents from codes to full-blown reports. So Jupyter Notebook is one of the most popular tools among data scientists. Let's see how to run. And we will copy this Jupyter Notebook. And we'll write over the terminal. It will take some time. Now we got this, and for creating new file, we need to click on right side new and on Python 3. Let's write over here. We should try working with it. So print 2 plus 3. And here we will run this. We got 5. Let's print some string also, like print, let's say hello world. And again, we need to run this. We got this successfully. Now, if we go to PyCharm, we have a code over here. Now, if I run this, it opens on other window, while in Jupyter, if we copy this, we will get this on the same page, which is good for data scientists to analyze the data. So this is how we can install Jupyter Notebooks or Jupyter on our Windows.